Before we start, please make sure that you are watching this on a desktop or a PC. Please don't watch it on a mobile because I'm going to make you do a lot of activities. And on mobile, you cannot type or you cannot chat when you are seeing a video. If you start pressing that mobile screen, it shuts off. So before we start further, this Zoom link has already been emailed to you. You can click the link from a desktop or a laptop and join again because in that way you will be very, very effective in getting all the things. This workshop is optimized for desktop or PC only. Yeah. Secondly, get yourself a pen and paper. Get in a distraction-free room. Can you guys see me and hear me properly? Type Crystal in the chat box. If you can see me or hear me properly, because otherwise I'll be just talking to myself. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much. So get in a distraction-free room. Give me your focus for the coming 1.5 hours. So this is a workshop, and a workshop is like a movie. You know, there is a story going on, hero heroine का प्यार होता है, फिर वो लोग झाड़ के बाजू में नाचते हैं, फिर वो लोग का शादी होता है, बीच में कोई तो विलन आता है और फिर वो मर्डर ऑर्डर होता है एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स. सो दिस इज काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ टोटल इंगेज्ड वर्कशॉप. सो इफ यू डोंट हैव 1.5-2 आवर्स फॉर दिस, यू बेटर स्टार्ट, यू बेटर लीव दिस एंड गो नाउ. द ओनली रीजन इज इफ यू आर इन, यू आर इन फॉर द लॉन्ग रन, बिकॉज हार्डली 1.5 आवर इट विल टेक फॉर यू टू जॉट डाउन ऑल द थिंग्स विच वी आर गोइंग टू डू ऑन दी वर्कशॉप. सो इफ यू आर हियर फॉर 1.5-2 आवर्स, टाइप आई एम इन द चैट बॉक्स. आई एम इन, टाइप, एवरीबडी टाइप आई एम इन द चैट बॉक्स, बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट पीपल हु आर सीरियस अबाउट दिस. आई नो यू हैव नॉट पेड एनीथिंग फॉर दिस वर्कशॉप, बट आई एम सैक्रिफाइसिंग एंड यू बोथ आर सैक्रिफाइसिंग अवर टाइम as well as our focus and our attention. So I will only work with people who are really serious about this to in order to take them towards the journey of setting up their own food business. Yeah. So give me your focus for the coming 1.5 hours. So here is your real investment. Understand this, that, and everybody type yes if you agree to this. We as humans always give preference to a certain thing based on how much we have paid for it. Isn't it true? Type yes if you agree to this. If we have paid 5,000 rupees, we will pay attention. If we have paid 0 rupees, अरे छोड़ ना, क्या चलता है, कुछ पैसा थोड़ी दिया है. But I would like you to flip that thinking process. I would like you to flip that thinking process because today's workshop is a life-changing workshop, and you have to think that you have paid 49,000, you have paid 50,000 for this workshop. Everybody type 50K in the chat box. Unless and until you don't get convinced that you have paid 50,000 for this workshop mentally, you will not take this thing seriously. And if you're not taking this seriously, then it will be just like a Netflix show or an IPL show, which is, you know, chalta hai yaar, kya farak padta hai. But take it seriously. That is my humble request to you. Yeah. So here is our today's mission. First, we will understand how to think like an entrepreneur, how to think like a restaurant owner. Secondly, we are going to choose your concept, which is the right concept which you should be choosing. Third is, we are going to select your right location. And fourth is, we are going to match it with the right target clientele. If I help you to get these four things, to understand the restaurateur's target clientele, to understand the restaurateur's mindset, to choose the right concept, to select the right location, and fourthly, to have the right target clientele, can I have your permission to then share with you my next level program, coaching program, which is called the RLF coaching program? Type yes if I have your permission. If I do these four things, if I explain to you about the mindset, if I help you to choose the concept, if I help you to choose the location and to match it with the right target clientele, I hope I have your permission to share. I'll just take 10 minutes at the end. I don't want to. So this program is not all about selling you my thing. This program is about strengthening your foundation. But you have to understand one thing. I am not a jadugar. I cannot teach you how to set up a restaurant in 2 hours. This is not possible. You will need to go through that higher level training, which is taking you in depth in the process of starting your own food business. And that is what I will teach you in the, that is a full-fledged course called the Restaurant Launch Formula Coaching Program. And as thank you for your permission, and I will show you what all is there at the end of today's session. Yeah. So let me tell you who this is for. And everybody type yes or type me if you are from this category. Already owning a food business. If you are already owning a food business, this RLF workshop is for you. If you want to learn about the food business, this RLF workshop is for you. If you want to plan the food business, this RLF workshop is for you. And if you want to start a food business of your own in the future, this workshop is for you. If you are already owning a business and want to start any other business, this workshop is for you. And if you want to invest in anybody else's workshop, it's like if you want to invest in your brothers, your sons, your daughters, your friends, if two of your friends want to come into a partnership. If you are from this category, type me in the chat box, because then this WhatsApp class is for you. Let me put the charger, please. So sorry, guys. I forgot to on the charger. Anyways, so if you want to invest in the food business, then again, this is for you. So which kind of food business? The RLF workshop as well as the RLF coaching program teaches you how to start a home kitchen, cloud kitchen, small and medium restaurants, highway restaurants, bakeries, coffee shops, food trucks, small outlets, all type of food businesses. This workshop, as well as my RLF coaching program, will teach you to open any kind of food business on planet Earth. Type agree in the chat box. Am I making any sense? Is this helpful? Type yes in the chat box. I hope I'm not going too fast. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. So why did you join this class? Firstly, and please type me if you are from this category. I don't want to categorize you rather, but then if you are from this situation, please type me. If you are curious about the food business, you are a hardcore foodie, you love food. Matlab khane ka naam lete hi muh mein pani aa jata hai. Samosa, kachoriyan, dosa. Technically, I am a foodie, so mere muh mein bhi pani aa raha hai. So if you're curious about the food business and you want to figure out how can I make money out of this? How can I start a food business? Kuch to chota sa apne ko food business mein paisa kamane ka hai. So how to, you know, do that? If you are from this situation, type me in the chat box. Secondly, you have already second position is when you are already starting to learn about the food business. You go outside a restaurant or you go outside a vada pav wala, you start counting his sale. Achha, din mein 100 vada pav bicha isne. To 100 vada pav into 12 rupiya, matlab bacha 1200 ka sale hai iska. Ye hai, wo hai, iska kharcha kitna hai, iska salary kitna hai, iska rent kitna hai, whatever. If you have already started studying this food business and you are coming into this workshop, type me in the chat box. And thirdly, if you are happy to have found me, if you have already planned or are on the verge of starting a food business and somewhere you came to know about Gopal Kamat and you said, yeah, Gopal Kamat, yeah, he will help you to set up your own food business. If that is the category, type me in the chat box. By the way, this workshop is for all the three situations as well as for people who are already owning a food business. So stick to this workshop till the end, because I am going to show you how each and everybody of you will be benefited by watching this live workshop. Yeah. So here are the golden rules, a little bit of golden rules, which I want you to know. Understand the message, write your learnings, type your learnings, participate to get results. Don't treat this as a IPL match, participate to get results. And remember, massive action beats everything. The more you take action, the more you will get results. Type B-I-O in the chat box. B-I-O means bring it on. Because if you don't take action, if you just keep on receiving, you will go into the analysis paralysis mode. What I mean by analysis paralysis is, you know, you keep on watching everything, studying. Are you study karo? Main study karo. The main thing is to implement and to take massive action. Yeah. So here is a little bit about myself. This is the handsome guy whom you are looking at. I am a restauranter, hotelier, and the founder of Get Your Restaurant. I have 20 years of experience in running my own restaurants. Please understand, I don't want to chest thump or to boast. Mere ko ye aata hai, mere ko wo aata hai. I am still a student. The only difference between you and me is that I have a little bit of more experience and I am little bit years more into this business. That is the only difference. Otherwise, you and me, we both are the same. Third is I have set up multiple restaurants all across the India by when I had created a consulting company, and I used to go all over India setting up different types of outlets. You know, that is where I got the real experience of setting up any or every outlet. After that, I got married and God blessed me with two beautiful daughters. And after that, I had to stop setting up physical outlets because it was getting very tiresome. There was a lot of money involved, but it was getting it was taking a lot of my time away from my family. And that's why I had to switch my helping people to start their own food business model into an online model. Yeah. I live in Mumbai with my wife and two daughters. This is my restaurant in South Bombay at a place called Girgaon. It is called as Govindashram Restaurant. It is on the JSS Road. I don't know. Some of you might have visited it. Some of you might have not. This is our Kamath's Govinda Garden Restaurant on the Mumbai Goa Highway. It's an 8,000 square feet restaurant spread over 5 acres. And it is our flagship restaurant on the Mumbai Goa Highway. We serve Indian, we serve Chinese, we serve Pav Bhaji. If you are from this part of town, you must have visited this outlet. Then we have the Kamath Presidency Nature Resort, which is a 5-acre, 40-room resort. We do a lot of destination weddings. We do a lot of destination weddings, weekends. We do a lot of conferences. By the way, everybody, please type yes in the chat box if you understand. I am not doing this to boast. I just want to let you know that you are... So if you are watching me, why you should listen to me and why you should learn from me? Because I have already been doing this from the past 20, 25 years. Everybody type yes in the chat box. Internet is a very, very funny thing. There are so many gurus on internet who have not even done anything, you know. So I'm just showing you this so that you come to know that I come from an authentic place where I am sharing my experiences and I'm already walking the walk and talking the talk. Yeah. Now we have the Raj Thackerayji who visit our resort quite often. Sachin Tendulkar. Now I have so many photos to show you, but frankly speaking, I just want to give you a glimpse of, you know, of the resort and the kind of celebrities who come there. But again, this is not about me. It is about you. But just to give you a background of what I am, I'm sharing this. So here is my mission. This is very, very important. My mission is to create 1 million. 1 million is 10 lakh people. 10 lakh successful food business owners all over the world in coming 10 years. Everybody type, I am with you. If you will help me to reach this mission, the mission is to create 1 million successful food business owners. Successful, huh? Not paisa kamana chahiye, profitable hona chahiye. Everybody type, I am with you in the chat box. If you will be helping me to do that, 1 million success. So this is the goal which I have kept and I have just 10 years. I don't want to do it. Jabhi hoega tabhi dekhenge, jabhi karega tabhi dekhenge. Aisa nahi. 10 saal mein apne ko 10 lakh successful food business owners banana. Thank you so much. Everybody who is interactive, I congratulate you and I pat on your back. Gopal Krishnan, B.M. Patil, Bikram Samal, Himanshu, Kuldeep, Bobby, Satyanarayanan, everybody, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate your effort and really like the way you are interacting. Really love it. So what's possible now? I teach and help other entrepreneurs to set up their own restaurant. I have my YouTube channel, which has been followed by more than 36,000 people. Spend more time with my family. During pre-corona time, I used to go for one major vacation and 2-3 short vacations each year. All of this while my sales are soaring and I am opening different outlets of myself as well as my students' outlets. So what is RLF? RLF stands for Restaurant Launch Formula. And it is not an idea anymore. It's a global movement. We have subscribers and followers and my coaching students from all over India. From all over the world. We are from Bangladesh. We are from Australia, America, Europe, Saudi, North America, South America, Mexico, you name it. All the countries we have people. And that means that you are not alone in this journey of trying to start a food business. Type yes in the chat box if you agree to this. I really, really feel proud that I am getting connected to you today. And it is this is not just a reason for me to tell you about the workshop as well as for me to tell you about my RLF coaching program. Those things are going to happen. But the main thing which I like is that I get to meet people who are passionate about food. Type yes in the chat box. If you are not passionate about your food, you would have not been here. Isn't it so? Type yes in the chat box. You are passionate about food. Let's accept that. Let's build on that, because that is our main asset. We are passionate about food. Food is the single most important thing without which a person cannot live. And the second thing is you love the thing which keeps a person alive. So it is kind of like a sone pe suhaga situation. And on top of that, we are going to make sure that you make a business out of it. How awesome it is that you have found a passion which is going to help you rest of your life to earn money. And this thing is not going to go away just like a trend, you know, just like how iPhone goes old, ek saal purana, do saal purana, Android goes old. Aisa nahi hai. You need food to eat. This technology is not going to change. Google has not yet come up with a chip which is going to insert in your stomach. Type agree in the chat box if you agree to this. So RLF coaching program is an idea anymore. It's not an idea. We have global people, 36,000 members and counting. Secondly, RLF workshop. This workshop has been attended by more than 3,560 students. Last time I checked. My RLF coaching program, which I am going to tell you at the end of this session, is not a newly started program. I have more than 243 people who have joined my thing. More than 55 to 60 people have already started their restaurant, and the rest of them are already studying and working towards opening their own restaurant. So this is not a conceptual thing ki maine kal raat ko socha aur aaj subah maine live kar diya. This is a very, very strong community of people who is supportive about each other, and we are passionate about food and passionate about earning money from that food business. Yeah, let's move ahead. So type ready in the chat box if you are ready to get started. This is all about my introduction. Now let's start the ball rolling. Let's start rocking. So before I start telling you about starting a food business, about choosing your concept, about choosing your location, and about choosing, I want to deal with one specific thing, which is the mindset. So a lot of times we have in our mind certain things which are stopping us from taking action. Type yes in the chat box if you agree to this. And you have to first tackle that before you go out there and start learning about starting or learning something new. And let me give you a very, very, very simple example. Now, some of you might be knowing how to ride a bicycle. Some of you might be knowing how to swim. Swimming karna jante honge. Isn't it true? And type yes if you agree to this, that before learning that skill, you were feeling very, very scared. And, you know, you were scared to death about this, especially swimming or, you know, riding a bicycle. Bicycle to aise hi seekh jate hai, but especially swimming, you are going in the water. Arre baap re, kya hoega? Main mar to nahi jayega. Aise pani mein jane ke baad pani thanda rehta hai. Aise you float in the water, you become like, oh my God, I'm going to die or what? And after 1 or 2 days, 3 days, you get used to that thing. And you get used to that thing. And after 7, 8 days, 10, 15 days, you become a pro in swimming. You become a pro in cycling. You do the flip and you do the stunt and everything. I will tell you that starting and succeeding in a restaurant business is as simple as learning how to swim and learning how to ride a bicycle. Type yes in the chat box if you agree the basic principle what I'm trying to tell you over here. So a lot of time, what is stopping you from, so let's say you want to start a food business, what is stopping you from going towards that are these myths. Myths matlab Hindi mein bhram. Bhram bolte ya illusion. It's kind of like a thing which you have in the head, but it is not a fact. It is not a reality. So let me take you through some of the myths which I have heard from most of the people who earlier wanted to start their restaurant. Arre ye aisa hoga, so waisa hona chahiye. And now I have removed those myths and now they have gone out and they have started their own successful food business. First is, business is risky. Find a job and do it for the rest of your life. Type yes in the chat box if you agree. This is one of the biggest myths which I have seen. A lot of people come from a job family or a government family and bachpan se unke ghar mein yehi bola jata hai ki beta nokri kar ek amount ka ek ghar mein pagar salary leke aa, apne kharche kam karo, 5-10,000 LIC mein dalo, 5-10,000 mutual fund mein dalo, baki ke kharche nikalo aur apne bacche bade. That is also a way of living a life, but I feel, my personal opinion is, that is a very very limiting belief. You are limiting yourself, you are limiting your capability, you are limiting your opportunity, you are limiting your capacity, and you are limiting your possibility to take chances and change your life. Yeah, so this is one thing. Second is, money is bad. Paise ke piche mat bhago. Simple jindagi jiyo. Kam se kam paisa kamao, kam se kam kharcha karo, aur ek easy jindagi jiyo. That is the second myth about starting a business. Third is, अमीर लोग इविल होते हैं. मतलब अमीर लोग से नजदीक में मत जाओ. दोज आर बैड पीपल, दे विल स्पॉइल यू. टाइप यस इन द चैट बॉक्स इफ यू हैव सीन दिस. सो एंड हियर इज अ मिथ अबाउट स्टार्टिंग रेस्टोरेंट्स. फूड बिजनेस चालू करने के लिए ये सारे मिथ्स है. फर्स्ट इज, ओनली रेस्टोरेंट ओनर्स कैन स्टार्ट अ फूड बिजनेस. दिस इज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट मिथ्स आई हैव सीन इन माई लाइफ टाइम. अगर आपका खुद का रेस्टोरेंट है तो ही आप रेस्टोरेंट चालू करोगे. सेकेंड इज, you need a hotel management degree in order to start a restaurant. Type yes if you agree to this. This is another big myth. Arre hotel management karega to hi chala payega. Third is, you need to be born in a business family. Agar you know that there is a saying, raja ka beta raja banega, kind of, you know, ancestral zamindari type of thing. So this is also a myth. And fourth is, working class people cannot start a business. Fifth is, you must have listened to it in childhood, you know, if you would have got some less marks or if your friend must have got some less marks, his father would be scolding him. Oh, father bol rahe, arre tu padhai nahi karega to raste pe vada pav bechega, raste pe kya hotel mein waiter banega. Type yes if you have seen this or heard this at some point of time. Let me tell you a fact. I know a vada pav wala in Bombay. I'll not like to disclose his name. He has some 2 or 3 stalls in Bombay of vada pav. And that guy owns 3 flats in Mumbai. This is the power of owning a food business. You never know, you know, who, after looking at a person, you don't get to know how much he's earning. That guy is owning 3 flats in Mumbai. Imagine, a whole life of a person goes in order to just buy 1 flat in Mumbai. Type agree in the chat box if you agree to this. Puri zindagi jati hai apni एक घर बनाने में. यू नो, जॉब करो, ये करो, लोन ले लो, ये करो, वो करो, सब करके बेचा एक लाइफ में एक फ्लैट बनाता है. वो बड़ा पाव वाले का 3 फ्लैट्स है बॉम्बे में, बिकॉज ही इज जस्ट सेलिंग बड़ा पाव. सो दिस फूड बिजनेस इज अंडर एस्टिमेटेड बाय पीपल. सो आई एम नॉट सेइंग दैट योर फादर एंड योर मदर इज रॉन्ग और योर अंकल एंड योर आंटी आर रॉन्ग. दे आर कमिंग फ्रॉम देयर ओन एक्सपीरियंसेस, दैट्स व्हाई दे आर टेलिंग, बिकॉज दे हैव नेवर डन इट. But that doesn't mean that this business is petty. It's a very, very powerful business. And if you do it the right way, I have already shown you what is possible for you to happen. I've shown you my resorts, my restaurants, everything has come through the food business. The food business has blessed me with the profit. So if you follow what I teach you, if you follow what I tell you, you will also be able to create a life of wealth and happiness in your journey. Type yes in the chat box if you agree to this. This is very powerful. Unless and until you don't remove that conditioning in your mind that, you know, ye aisa business hai, मैं बिजनेस नहीं कर पाऊंगा, मैं ये नहीं कर पाऊंगा, मैं वो नहीं कर पाऊंगा, जब तक आप वो नहीं निकाल पाओगे, unless and until you don't remove it from your mind, how much ever strategies I tell you, even if God comes down, भगवान नीचे आके आपको एक पूरा रोडमैप दे देंगे, if he gives you a complete roadmap of starting a food business, you will not be able to do it because there is a small voice in your head which is stopping you from taking action. Isn't it true? Type me in the chat box if you agree to this. I want to know how many people are understanding. There is a small voice in your head which is stopping you. अरे तुम ऐसा नहीं कर पाएगा, बॉबी बॉबी तू बॉबी तू मत कर, तूने पिछली बार भी किया था, लफड़ा हो गया था, बीएम पाटिल बीएम पाटिल के मन में भी बोले अरे वो लास्ट टाइम मेरा ये हो गया था. सो आई वॉन्ट यू टू अरेस्ट एंड इग्नोर दैट बिलीफ, दैट स्मॉल सेल्फ बिलीफ इन योर माइंड. जस्ट इग्नोर और म्यूट इट for the coming 2 hours, because I will show you how simple people who have come from the same situation as you have, who have learned from me, from my RLF coaching program, and have gone out there and opened their own successful food businesses and are enjoying their life. They are really making a big difference in by earning money, by giving their family people a life of their dreams. Yeah. So it's not your fault. Frankly speaking, you fear failure because you have never done it. अगर आपने swimming की नहीं है तो आपको डर तो लगेगा ही. अगर आपने cycling की नहीं है तो आपको डर तो लगेगा ही. Secondly, and you don't have the experience and the understanding. Secondly, you don't have any experience because you have never done it. And once you start doing it, you get an understanding and automatically you will start getting the confidence. Type agree in the chat box if you एक बार एक चीज आप करने लगते हो तो you get the confidence and you start getting the understanding of it. And once you start doing it, you start getting better at it. You know, you start doing stunt from a cycle, swimming में एकदम fast swimming करना चालू करते हो. The same way you will start making good decisions in a food business and start making money. It is as simple as that. So here are the facts about restaurant food business. This is the biggest myth that you need to be a business owner in order to start a business. You need to be a hotel management graduate. You need to be a business owner in order to start. Otherwise, you will not. I will prove it to you now. Everybody ready? Type ready in the chat box. I will prove it to you that you don't require education. You don't require experience. You don't require formal background, business family in order to start a food business. Let me explain it to you. Most of the restaurant chains were started by people having zero expertise in the business. Most of the restaurant people are started by people having zero experience in the restaurant business. Here is a person. Everybody type me in the chat box if you have tried a McDonald's burger in your life. The person on the screen, his name is Ray Kroc. And he is the founder of McDonald's. By the way, do you know who Ray Kroc was? Ray Kroc was a milkshake mixer salesman. He had zero knowledge about food business. Zero. But he found out the McDonald's. So by the way, there is a movie called The Founder. This movie, you can watch it on Netflix. It's a beautiful movie about McDonald's. And you will be able to understand how a person with no relation to food business came and he picked up the food business and he became successful at it. Secondly, our own Indian example. This is Mr. Barman. He has started the Behru's biryani. You must have eaten Behru's biryani or you must have eaten the Fasuska rolls. This guy is an engineer. He is not a hotel management graduate. He is not a business family ka person. He is not anybody. He had done his engineering and he came into this field. They started it and it is doing well. Third is, and this is also a very, very beautiful example. Have you had Kentucky Fried Chicken KFC? This person is Colonel Sanders. He was a petrol pump operator. Type awesome in the chat box if you, or type BA in the chat box, blown away. If these three examples have blown your mind, this is a very, very powerful thing. And unless and until I don't remove this from your mind, how much ever I give you anything, you are, it is going to be kind of like, you know, water on a ulta vessel. So, pani andar se nikal, upar se nikal jaye. Type BA, blown away, everybody. And by the way, I want everybody to be interactive. Huh? I will not, BM Patil, Bharat, Bikram, Binay, Bobby, Chirag, Gopal Krishnan, Himanshu, Kaushik, Krishna, Kuldeep, Michael, Nihal, Nipun, Shailesh, and Sujita. Everybody type BA in the chat box, blown away. This three people and countless other people who have zero experience in the food business, have gone there and have studied it and have started their own food business. That itself means that if these people can do it, can't you do it? Type yes in the chat box if you agree to this. This is a very, very powerful thing. Yeah. So it is all about 20% strategy and 80% what is in between your 2 years. That is your brain. That is your mindset. 80% mindset and only 20% strategies. You can get strategies anywhere. The only thing which you have to get is the right mindset. Once you have a winning mindset, you will be unstoppable. It is all about having the winning mindset. Believe in yourself. Anybody can do it as long as you have faith in yourself. Yeah. You don't need a hotel management degree or business family to succeed. Study, understand the basics and take informed decisions and follow what I tell you and you will succeed. And if you don't follow, you might fail. So what's so special about food businesses? It is not rocket science. We have been just doing it year after year. That's why we are getting good at it. We don't have a God's hand on our head or something like that. I think with the right mindset and proper guidance, anybody can open and run a successful food business. Everybody who accepts this and who is convinced with this now, type IAC in the chat box. I am convinced, because this is kind of like the first hurdle which we have to follow. IAC. I want everybody typing IAC, because unless and until this step is not crossed, I will not be able to take you through the other steps. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Kuldeep, Sujita, Bikram, Gopal Krishnan, Krishna, Bobby, Himanshu and BM Patil. Great, great job. Thank you so much. So here is what we are going to look now. After our first step is crossed, the first thing which we are going to talk about is how to choose the right concept for your food business. Second is what will be your location, the exact location. And third is the right target clientele. Yeah. So let me take you through another presentation, because I don't want to bore you with the same presentation again and again. So let me share with you another of my screen. Please type yes in the chat box if you can see my screen. All three goals. Type yes in the chat box. You have typed yes. Thanks. So here is the restaurant success trifecta. What I mean by the restaurant success trifecta is the right concept, the right location, and the right target clientele. So existing restaurant owners, if we have any existing restaurant owners in the group, please wait, because I will be sharing with you a very, very powerful, powerful way of doubling your sales in the coming 30 days. How many people want that? Type me in the chat box. A simple and strategic roadmap to double your sales in 30 days. Everybody type me in the chat box if you want that. very powerful. If you, a lot of people have gone through it. So now let's start choosing your concept. Let me first, so before I start telling you about the different types of concepts, let me tell you why I am doing this. So if you want to play football, are you going to go on the field and start kicking the ball? Is it the right way to play football? Type yes if you agree to this. It is not. It is kind of like a stupid thing. You know, people will say, kya kar raha hai, idhar udhar ball mar raha hai. So in order to understand any skill or any game or any business, you need to understand the rules of the game. So I am going to first show you all the players of the game of restaurant. So how many players, how many types of concepts are there? Because a lot of times it becomes very confusing. Vada pav corner kya hai, Chinese corner kya hai, ye kya hai, wo kya hai. So today I am going to step by step take you through all the different types of concepts of this food business so that it becomes easy for you to understand. Yeah. So let me take you through this. And then you are going to decide on which type of concepts you will choose. So I'll give you a small exercise. This is not very heavy, a very, very simple thing. So let's start, you know, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! I know this is little big, but we'll go very fast. I don't want to bore you with a lot of stuff, but only to understand what all are the different concepts. The first is the street food stall or shop. Type yes in the chat box if you have seen a street food stop. You might have a vada pav over there. You might have a chole puri, aloo paratha, you know, simple street food shops. Then there is a better version of that. It is called as the small non-AC restaurant. You will get, in Maharashtra, you will get misal pav, you will get vada pav, you will get chai, coffee, bhajia. And you know, these are kind of, you don't stand on a street and eat it like on a street food stall or shop. You go and you have a simple bakra. The decor is very, very basic. The food is very, very economical. The third is single cuisine restaurants. Now, single cuisine restaurants are kind of like Udipi restaurants or Punjabi restaurants where, you know, or any type of restaurants where authentic food is served in a basic clean environment. The food is reasonable. Idli might be 50, 60 rupees. Dosa might be 70, 80 rupees. It's a very, very reasonable restaurant, but it is little higher than a small non-AC restaurants. Now we have the modified single cuisine restaurant. Modified single cuisine restaurants are basically AC and non-AC mixed restaurants, kind of like Shetty restaurants. Type yes in the chat box if you have seen a Shetty restaurant, which is partially AC, partially non-AC, and you get food in the AC also. You can have food in the non-AC also. And they are serving Indian, Chinese, and a little bit of pasta and sandwich, pizza, pasta, pav bhaji, and stuff like that. Now we have the coffee shops, cafe coffee shop, and all the others of the world. We have the Starbucks. These are all the cafes, bistros or baristas where coffee is served, where tea is served along with snacks in a very, very cozy environment. Then we have the QSRs. Type yes in the chat box if you have gone through a McDonald's, a Domino's, a KFC in a restaurant. These are quick service restaurants. Now, what is the difference between other restaurants and quick service restaurants is that the food comes pre-cooked from a central kitchen to this restaurants, and that's why they are called as quick service restaurants, because once you order, you will get the food very fast because half of the food is already cooked. The burger patty is already made. You just have to fry it. You have to assemble the burger. You have to wrap the burger and it has to be given to you. So quick service restaurants are basically the newest kids on the block as far as the existing restaurant industries has come. These are around 5 to 10 years old. Then we have the bakeries and the coffee shop dues. Type yes in the chat box if you have seen any local bakery, Iyengar bakery or any other kind of bakery. So these are basically the bakeries which are having a baking section in the inside of the shop and a retail section on the outside of the shop. Then you have the coffee shop duos, which are kind of like a hybrid version where you are serving coffee. You are giving people cut patties and cut pizzas just to eat over there. So both the things, people use it as a takeaway also, and people use it as a place to have food also. Now we have the veg, non-veg bars and restaurants. Type yes in the chat box if you have ever visited. I love bars, by the way, and I love to chill out with my friends in the bars. That's why this is my favorite concept. So these are kind of like the old bars where, you know, it's a cozy atmosphere. Mast ghazal chal raha hai baju mein. Hangama hai kyu barpa. And, you know, you can chill around. The booze is also reasonable. The waiter is very, very known. He knows your customer. The customer knows the waiter and all those things. So this is kind of like a very, very old, loyal customer base bar and a reasonable place, as well as it is a very, very chilled out place. These are the older veg, non-veg bars and restaurants. Now we have the newer bars and restaurants, which are the, you know, the socials of the world or the TBSCs of the world. Type yes if you have visited any new lounge bars, which are targeting the younger generation of people, which are targeting the people of a very, very people who have just started earning, kind of like the IT crowd or kind of like the high profile crowd. So these lounge bars and restaurants are situated in the city limits, more or less near your offices or near your house, and they are very, very big in place, as well as loud music, as well as targeting. So these lounge bars and all give the booze on a very, very reasonable rate, and they make their money in the food. Now we have the casual dining restaurants. Casual dining restaurants are basically a little high-end restaurants where two people, let's say, for example, a couple is earning around 1.5 lakh rupees together, but they both are so busy working that they cannot find time for themselves. So on Saturday evenings or Friday evenings, they will visit this casual dining bar. They will talk to each other. They will talk to their child. They will have a nice dinner. They don't want the chaos. They don't want the cut of the lounge bar. They want to spend quality time together. Type yes in the chat box if you agree to this or if you understand this. Then we have the fine dine restaurants, which are like on the top end of the thing. They are in the 5-star hotels, or they are like exclusive authentic restaurants, which are serving authentic international cuisine, very, very expensive food, so targeting to super rich people. Now we have the highway restaurants. Any restaurant in between two major populated cities is considered to be a highway restaurant. My restaurant, which is on the Mumbai-Goa highway, I just showed you. Type yes if you agree to this, is a typical example of a highway restaurant. Now we have the newest kid on the block for the past 5 years. This is the delivery kitchen, cloud kitchen. So this is basically a dark kitchen. Why they call it as a dark kitchen or a cloud kitchen is, dark kitchen is because the kitchen is not visible to a person walking on the road. These are actually kitchens which are situated in industrial areas. They are hidden kitchens. And secondly, cloud kitchen, because the app from which the customer is ordering is on the cloud. That's why it is called as a cloud kitchen. Everybody type agree in the chat box if you understand this. I hope you're loving this, yeah? Type love in the chat box, by the way. It is my habit not to expect love. I demand love. Mera pyar mere ko de do. Type love in the chat box if you love this. So these all concepts will simplify your understanding of the food business. You will not feel overwhelmed or confused at any point of time, because these are the only concepts which are available. Now I have given you all the different categories, so you will easily now understand any kind of concepts you see. Acha, ye to modified single cuisine restaurant hai, ye single cuisine restaurant hai, ye street shop hai, ye lounge bar hai, ye normal bar hai, ye cloud kitchen hai, ye highway restaurant hai. It's as simple as that. Yeah. Now let's move ahead. So delivery kitchen and dark kitchen have the biggest advantage of them are that they pay less rent. The operational cost is comparatively lesser compared to a standalone restaurant. Because they are situated in an industrial gala or things like that, they don't have to pay that much higher rent compared to a restaurant on the strategically located real estate on the street. But the another disadvantage of a cloud kitchen, delivery kitchen or dark kitchen is they have to rely heavily on marketing, because they don't have a face of their own. That's the reason why they have to keep on marketing themselves in order to be in front of the customers who are going to order. So this is kind of like a biggest advantage, disadvantage kind of a thing. And now we have the last thing which has come. I think this is existing from the past so many years, but now a lot of people have started using their home kitchen and start selling food. This is one of my favorite concepts because we have so many students in my RLF coaching program community who are earning in thousands of rupees, and some of them are earning in lakhs of rupees by starting their home kitchen and selling food from them home. The advantage of a home kitchen, so there are very less disadvantages for this concept. The biggest advantage of a home kitchen is that you can start a home kitchen with as less as 5 to 10,000 rupees. You don't require a real estate, you don't require commercial license, you don't require to pay deposit to rent and electricity bill and all. You can literally start a home kitchen from home. Secondly, you just need an FSSAI license to start a home kitchen, and you can sell to anywhere and everywhere. And thank God, because of logistical companies like VFast and Porter and all, you don't require Zomato, Swiggy to deliver your food. You can use these courier companies who will take your food and they will take your parcel and they will give it to the other person. That is what is the power of a home kitchen. And if anybody asks me what is the best concept to start, I always tell them, you start with a home kitchen, you get some operational experience, you make sure that this business is for you or no, whether you are liking it or no. And if you have made a little bit of money in this home kitchen and you want to have an expansion, then you go for a cloud kitchen. Everybody type awesome in the chat box if you love this idea. This idea and this trick, or rather this tip, has been followed by so many of my students and they have got amazing results. The best business to start is to put very less investment and find out whether you will like it or no, and you will succeed in it or no. Both the things are possible through home kitchen. Yeah. So let's move ahead. So with this, I want everybody to put in their chat box the first simple activity of this workshop. Put your favorite concept. Imagine that next month you have 5 lakhs or 10 lakh rupees with you. What would be your concept which you would like to open? Now, this workshop is, I want people to think about the possibility. So everybody put in your favorite concept. This will be kind of like your first concept with which you will start from. Of course, there will be next concept. You can open a lounge bar also after opening a home kitchen. Nobody is stopping you from doing that. But you have to start somewhere. So put in what is your best concept to start. Great. Great job, everybody. Let me put my specs. I know mere ko thoda chasma lag gaya. After 40, you get specs. I don't know. I didn't know that. Yeah. Testing the waters. Yeah, Bharat, absolutely. Krishna is saying home kitchen or QSR. Kuldeep is saying QSR. BM Patil is saying bakery and coffee shop duos. Shailish is saying QSR. Amazing. Himanshu is saying MSC restaurant. Okay. Gopal Krishna is saying fruit veg halwa from home kitchen. Amazing, amazing. Bobby is saying home kitchen. Sujata is saying single cuisine restaurant. That's a good idea, Sujata. Bharat Sharma is saying home kitchen, QSR, franchisee, and diversify with other forms of dining. Franchise the QSR. Okay, first you will open a home kitchen, then a QSR. Then you will franchise the QSR and you will diversify with other forms of dining. Amazing, amazing. Loved this. Loved all of your inputs. Now let's go ahead. Is this clear up till now? Poco M2 Pro is saying QSR home kitchen. QSR or home kitchen. I don't know what your name is, Poco. Please put your name. Anyways, it doesn't matter. I mean, please don't feel awkward about this because I took the name of your mobile, if I'm not mistaken. So BM Patil is saying yes. Okay, great. So let's move ahead. This is the second step which we have done. Now, after you get the right understanding of the food business, and secondly, after you, once you get the right mindset, secondly, you choose your concept. What is the third step? Kahan pe khuloge? What is the location? How to choose the location? What are the things you have to keep in mind while choosing the location, whether it is the potential location, right location or not? So we will now explore on after getting the right mindset and choosing your concept. Now let's look at choosing the right location for your concept. Everybody type ready in the chat box if you're ready for this. Now, there are three most important factors in the success of your food business. And those are, first is the location, second is the location, and third is the location. Every time you don't look at location, or you rather judge a location based on the rent, or don't judge the location based on the footfall, judge the location based on rent, you will come into a goof up. Especially these all principles especially work for every concept except the home kitchen, because home kitchen, your home is the location. You cannot change that location. So three most important factors in the success of the food business are location, location, and location. Yeah. Always keep that in mind. Location is one of the most important thing. Unless and until you don't crack this thing, nothing else will work in your food business. Second is, why is location important? It is the jungle safari principle. What I mean by a jungle safari is, everybody or anybody who has gone to a visitor, you have gone experienced jungle safari, type me in the chat box. A lot of times we go for a jungle safari, and while coming back, our friend asks, are koi dikha kya? टाइगर दिखा, लायन दिखा, अरे कुछ नहीं दिखा यार, धूप में सिर्फ जीप के अंदर घूम रहे थे हम लोग, कुछ घूम ही नहीं रहे थे. यू नो व्हाट इज द राइट टाइम टू वॉच ऑल द एनिमल्स गैदर्ड टुगेदर एट वन प्लेस. देर आर टू टाइमिंग्स इन द जंगल. फर्स्ट इज मॉर्निंग 7 o'clock एंड सेकेंड इज इवनिंग 4 o'clock. दीज आर द टू टाइम्स व्हेन ऑल द एनिमल्स कम टू द पॉन्ड टू ड्रिंक वॉटर. दिस इज द टाइम व्हेन यू watch all the animals. Now, taking the same principle to the food business, you have to find a place where all the people are getting together for some or the other reason. You know, they are coming there to spend money, to earn money, to save money, to buy something, to travel somewhere. When they are coming here to do something, there is a high probability that they will visit your restaurant and have food. Everybody type awesome in the chat box if you got a breakthrough moment over here. This is one of the single most important thing which people ignore, and then they wonder why their restaurant is not doing sales. This is very basic, guys. This is very basic, but people lose this and then they wonder, अरे मेरा restaurant ही नहीं चल रहा है यार, लोग ही नहीं आ रहे. अरे तूने गली में खोला है जिधर कोई, I'm sorry to use the word, but कोई कुत्ता नहीं आता है वहां पे. पब्लिक कैसे आएगा? सो नेवर नेवर चूज अ लोकेशन बेस्ड ऑन द रेंट, चूज अ लोकेशन बेस्ड ऑन द फुटफॉल एंड नेगोशिएट द रेंट. दैट्स द राइट वे टू गो फॉर इट. या सो ऑल वी नीड इज हंग्री कस्टमर्स विथ मनी इन देयर वॉलेट, हंग्री कस्टमर्स विथ मनी इन देयर वॉलेट एंड द विलिंगनेस टू स्पेंड द मनी. ओनली हैविंग मनी इन द वॉलेट इज नॉट इनफ. You should have the willingness to spend. And third is, the higher the disposable income, the lower, the higher the profit margin and the lower the volume. So what I mean by that is, if you have two people, one person is earning 30,000 rupees and one person is earning 1 lakh rupees, whom do you think is going to spend more on food? Of course, the person who is having 1 lakh rupees, because after spending all the expenses for day-to-day living, he is left with a big chunk of money as a disposable income, and he can spend it on all the luxuries. He can get an iPhone, he can spend, he can go for a trip, he can spend on Zomato, Swiggy, he can buy, he can go to the restaurant with his family, because he has more money left to spend. I know this is a no-brainer, very, very simple thing, but a lot of people don't take this very, very seriously. Now, here are some types of locations to consider. Thickly populated locations where there is a lot of population moving in and out of that area, like railway stations, bus stop, metro stations, people coming to spend money, like markets, malls, shopping areas, super complexes, theaters, people coming to study in universities, classes, hospitals, visiting patients in hospitals, nursing areas, locations in between a lot of residential complexes, shops, commercial, wherever there is a flow of people, in premises, canteen, food courts, locations in malls, offices, schools, and in between two cities or where there is a stopper. Now, everybody type yes in the chat box if you agree. Have I mentioned in a gully, in a nukkad, wherever there is a upcoming residential area, jahan pe building ka sabka kaam chal raha hai, wahan pe restaurant chalega. I have seen so many people open a restaurant where the buildings are in construction. How the hell can, I mean, you have to use common sense when you choose a location, and a lot of people don't use the common sense, and that's why they don't make or they don't get the same result which we people are getting. Yeah. So now I want everybody of you to imagine, by the way, this is Corona time, so I will not tell you to go out there and choose a location, but of course we all have an experience of our area. So imagine the concept which you just chose. What do you think can be the best one or two locations where you will open that concept? Type your concept in the chat box. I want everybody to participate in this. All the concepts which you have chosen, I want you to specify the locations where you think your concept will work. Type those in the chat box. Name the exact location, you know, khau gully, metro station, kidhar bhi aapka location hai, and the area of that location, Girgaon, Chowpatti, ye, wo, koi bhi hai aapka, aap daliye. Because that will give your mind the possibility, the motivation to start thinking towards that direction. Because unless and until you don't start thinking about that situation, you will not come through the breakthrough. So in market is fine, Bobby, but I want you to name the exact location of the area. Ghatkopar area, Thana area, Panvel mein Raghunagar market, Shantanu Nagar market, whatever. You know, whatever the name of your this thing, I want you to freeze it and come up with it, because that will give you the right direction to come up with that area. Yeah. And I will read out everybody's things. By the way, everybody take action into this. BM Patil, Bharat, Bikram, Binay, Bobby, Chirag, Gopal Krishna, Himanshu, Kaushik, Krishna, Kuldeep, Michael, Poko, Shailesh and Sujita. Shailesh and Sujita. Let me read out all the possible locations. BM Patil is saying near movie theater, recreational place. BM Patil, please specify the exact location wherever, in whichever city you are. You might be in Pune, you might be in Kolhapur, you might be in Mumbai, Navi Mumbai. Specify the location, because that is what will really crystallize the thing. Kuldeep is saying coaching classes, Lucknow. Okay, look, Lucknow mein kaun si gali, kaun sa area? Kuldeep, please tell me. Bobby is saying in market, okay. Sujita is saying university areas and malls. Sujita, please be more specific. Shailesh is saying metro stations near a college or main road, Delhi. Please give me the area. Bobby is saying Bara Bazaar. Yes. Bharat Sharma is saying Ullas Nagar, amazing. Chirag is saying, I am living in town Mewat, Haryana, great. Himanshu is saying Gold Sukh, Dubai. Oh wow, amazing place. Plethora of restaurants and amazingly doing. Poko is saying Satya Niketan, South Campus, Delhi. Bikram is saying, I am in Katak, Odisha, amazing. Bharat is saying Netaji Chowk, Ullas Nagar, exactly. Kuldeep is saying Gomti Nagar, Vibhuti Khand. So I want you to be very, very crystallized. Now, all the answers and all the things are amazing, but I want you to think more over this when you sleep tonight. Yaar, kaun sa location mein mera restaurant achha chalega? Kaun sa teen char alag type ka restaurant hai jo chal raha hai wahan pe? So this is the way you think. This is the way how we think as restaurant owners. And that is why we get the right location, because we judge all the possibilities which can make or break a food business. Type agree in the chat box if you agree to this. So this is amazing. We have reached the third step, which is finding the right location for your food business. Now we will take up the last step of this workshop, which is matching your location and your concept with the right target clientele. We are going to, in fact, start working on a small menu which you would like to work on for your food business. So now before I start on this matching your journey, let me ask you a question. If you open a momo shop, you know a momo. If you open a momo shop in front of an old age home, do you think it is going to work? If you open a momo shop in front of an old age home, or if you open a South Indian thali restaurant in front of a college or a university, do you think it is going to work? Most of you are saying no. And you're right. The reason why it is not going to work is there is no matching of the concept with the right target clientele. A momo shop will work amazing in front of a college. A momo shop will work amazing in front of a classes, university, in front of a park, in front of educational universities and all, because momos are mostly had by youngsters and momos are mostly had by college going people and all. And old age people technically don't like to have momos. So that is one of the thing which I want you to learn. There has to be a perfect match of the location as well as the target clientele. So let's take this last workshop. So always remember this. You have to look at these three things. As usual, a large continuous flow of customers with the money in the wallet, willingness to spend. With these three things, you can ensure that your food business will be stable and profitable. Not just stability. We have to make money. We are in this business to make money. This is not a dharamshala jisme khana free baat rahe hum log. Second is, if you want to choose the right target clientele, you have to categorize the customers in different categories. And here are some ideas. You can categorize the person based on age, teens, couples, married families, retired people. Everybody type yes in the chat box if you agree to this or if you understand this. You know, teens, couples. Secondly, purpose-wise, what are they going to do? What are the people going to do? Shopping karne aa rahe, movies aa rahe. Are they coming for shopping? Are they coming for movies? Are they coming for market? Are they coming for college, work, exercise, travel? Timing-wise, are they coming for breakfast? So most of the office areas work in the breakfast as well as in the lunch, because in the middle time, people are going in their offices to do their work. Timing-wise, breakfast, lunch, as I've covered, event-wise, you know, whether it is a weekend. So on the weekends, the highway restaurants work very well, because on the weekends, a lot of people are traveling out. They are coming, they are going to tourist places, birthdays, anniversaries, banquets, weddings, functions, and regular. So event-wise also you can categorize. And vegetarian, which type of food you are going to give. Vegetarian, non-vegetarian, vegan, keto, health food, and stuff like that. So you can categorize your customers based on these important pointers. Now, let me give you a basic idea and a basic plan of what all you can think of giving to your customers. Yeah. So this is the food product matrix. I call this as a food product matrix because there are a lot of ideas for you to look at when you talk about food. First is how many. So there are many people here. There is a single person here on this side. On the bottom, there are regular food, special food, as well as dietary foods for health people. On the top, we have categorized it as per the everyday meal, breakfast, lunch, evening snacks, dinner, midnight. Now, these are the things which you can give your target clientele: home cuisine, street food, tiffin box, quick eat, small bites. South, you can give them authentic Indian cuisine, regional classics, international cuisine, pizza, pasta, burger, sandwiches, Mexican food, Japanese food, sushi. You know, you can give momo, shawarma, dim sums. You can give pizza, pasta, burger, sandwiches, desserts. I know a lot of your people mouth is watering. Mine is also, but we cannot help it. Beverages, shakes, smoothies. You can take a screenshot of this if you want. beverages, take smoothies, bulk orders, special occasions, medically prescribed menu, cakes, pastries, baked goods, health plans, miscellaneous food offerings. So all this and other things which you can think of, you can start giving your target clientele. Now we have chosen all the three things which are required for you to create your food business. Firstly, we chose the concept. Secondly, we chose the location. And thirdly, we chose the right target clientele. Now, I want you to imagine that you have started a restaurant of your concept as well as your location. Now, you can just type in one or two sentences, what would you like to offer to your customers? Type in the chat box, what can be your basic menu be? Which cuisine? What items? Just type it in one or two sentences. I don't want you to come up with a whole menu. That you can do later. I just want you to think about how easy it is to plan a successful restaurant. Kuldeep Mishra is saying vegetarian. Put a little bit more description. It would be appreciated. Instead of just saying vegetarian, that is fine. I really appreciate it, Kuldeep. But please be more specific. Which type of cuisine it can be, which, because you have chosen the location in your mind now. Yeah. So once you have chosen a location, now you will be expanding on it. Whereas what kind of customers I will give what? Yeah. So Kuldeep is saying vegetarian for North Indian people. Great. Amazing. Everybody else, please put in your choice of menu which you would like to give to your customers. What all items would you love to give your customers? Everybody, please participate in this. BM Patil, Bikram, Binay, Bobby, Chirag, Gopal Krishnan, Himanshu, Kaushik, Krishna, Kuldeep, Lalit, Michael, Poko, Shailesh, and Sujata. BM Patil is saying cakes, pastries, veg puffs, coffee. Shailesh is saying in QSRs, pizzas, burgers, drinks, coffee more. Wow, Shailesh, mouth watering, muh mein pani aa gaya. Kuldeep is saying vegetarian, non-North Indian. BM Patil is saying cakes, pastries, veg puffs, coffee, tea. Bobby is saying home cuisine and Chinese. Very good, very good. Really, really appreciate it. Himanshu is saying Indian cuisine and chaat items. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Indian cuisine and chaat items. That seems very, very powerful. Great job, great job. So I believe now we have covered the three most important things for the success of a restaurant. Bikram is saying Indian, Chinese and tandoor. Great. Keep it coming. Everybody kindly put in your favorite menu which you would like to give your customers. I just have to show you how easy is this for you to plan to start a successful food business. A lot of times we don't know anything. That's why we get confused and we create a fear of ourselves. Isn't it easy, guys? Type easy in the chat box if you feel this was the easiest workshop ever to start planning on your food business. Gopal Krishnan is saying, community authentic recipes, pineapple halwa, pumpkin halwa with chips, jams. Amazing. Great, great one. This is really authentic. Love it. Great. So we have now finished this. Let me share one more bonus strategy with you of how to double your sales in 30 days. How many people want that? Type me in the chat box. How many people want to know the secret of doubling their sales in 30 days? Type me in the chat box. Those of you who don't type me, I will not give you the secret. Hey, by the way, is this helpful? Was this lovely? Give me some love. Type love in the chat box. So this is how you think over how to actually focus on these three important things: choosing the concept, choosing the location, and choosing the right target clientele. Kya khologe, kahan khologe, kisko khana bechoge, kya kahan aur kisko. These are the three things which are very, very powerful, and Thank you so much for your love. Really, really appreciate it. Bobby, Gopal Krishnan, Sujata, Himanshu, Kaushik, BM Patil, Shailesh. Okay, great. So let me share with you a bonus tip of, you're most welcome, Poco. Really, really appreciate it. Let me share with you a bonus tip of how to double your sales in 30 days. This is my proprietary formula and it is called as the winning formula to double your sales in 30 days. Now, on the left side, on the right side of this are the customers. And I have, so if you follow all these steps, you will literally be able to double your sales in coming 30 days. Yeah. Everybody can see this, the winning formula to double your sales. I'm going to start explaining it. This is especially for people who are going to open a restaurant or who are already owning a restaurant or food business of their own. So the winning formula is, on the left side are the customers. The first part of your menu should be a nominally priced couple of items which you have to keep in the menu so that it kind of attracts your customers to your restaurant. Now type yes in the chat box if you have seen McDonald's, Burger King, Domino's selling their basic and base product at very cheap rate. 69 rupees burger, 79 rupees made two burgers, 56 rupees made chota sa pizza, Subway sandwich at 100 rupees, 99 rupees or stuff like that. So they are not doing this just for the sake of doing it. They are doing this and they are promoting this offer in order to attract many people in their restaurant. When people think, अरे burger 79 rupees में, दो burger 89 rupees में, दो burger, अरे ये तो मस्त है यार, चल जाते हैं खाने को. So this is where, so those are basically small sized burgers, but then they are giving it at 79 rupees and they are attracting lots of people to come there and have food. So deal of the day, trial kit, sample kit, toy of the month, sub of the day, 1+1, happy hours. These are all the offers which attract your customers. Second part of the equation of the winning formula is magnetizing the customers. Once your customer is in your restaurant, only selling them 79 rupees burger is not going to help you make money. Type yes in the chat box if you agree. You have to now come up with different ways where you have to make the customer spend more money on you. Like the cheese burst pizza, Maharaja Mac, platters, combos, loyalties, your ambience, nice music, beautiful crowd, culture, you know, playing nice music. This is basically something which you do in order to magnetize the customer. Magnetizing matlab jo magnet chipak jata hai na, it attracts itself and it doesn't move out when two magnets are brought towards each other. That's because it is purposefully made so that people come to you again and again. Now, this is the second part. The third part is where the real profit is made, and it is in bulk orders. It is done in upsells. So the burger chain or the McDonald's chain, whichever chains we are talking about, they don't make their money on the 79 rupees burger. They make their money on the upsells. They make their money on fries and Coke. Everybody type yes in the chat box if you have experienced. Whenever you go for a burger, the person behind the counter will ask you, sir, would you like to have fries or Coke with it? This is called as an upsell. Upsell matlab wo up, they want you to spend more, because the more you spend, the more money they will make on the profit margins. Yeah. So bulk orders, upsells, events, parties, group bookings, sponsorships, events and home deliveries. This is where the real profit is made. The customer is attracted. It is made to come again and again. And the profits are made on the volume on these back-end products. Now, on the bottom side, you have to keep on upselling. You have to keep on training your staff. And you have to keep on promoting. Gone are the days when you had just one or two or three people, three restaurants in a town. Now there are many restaurants and there are varied items. So you have to keep on promoting, keep on training your staff and keep on upselling. This is my patent formula, which if you follow is going to double your income in the coming 30 days. Type love in the chat box if you love this winning formula. I've shared this formula with a lot of people, and so many of them have got amazing results after executing this formula. Please remember, you have to execute this. Sirf learn karke hone wala nahi hai. You have to execute this. Yeah. Thank you so much, guys. Gopal Krishna Shailesh, BM Patil, Bikram. Thank you so much for your love. So with this, thank you so much for your love. So with this, I have now reached the end of my workshop where you got to do four things. You got to understand the way how a restaurateur's mind works. Secondly, you got to know how to think like a restaurateur. You chose your concept, you chose your location, and you chose which type of target clientele you will go after, what you will give them. And I shared with you the formula of doubling your sales in 30 days. Now I would, with your permission, like to share my RLF coaching program details with you. And I would humbly request you, please type yes in the chat box if you want me to go ahead and show you what all are the components which will help you to really take this learning and execute it and start a food business of your own. Everybody type yes in the chat box. If you are giving me the permission, I will go ahead and humbly start sharing with you. Thank you so much, everybody. I will request everybody to stay till the end, because if you stay till the end and watch whatever I am going to tell you, you will get to know all the components which are required in order to start your own food business. Just like a recipe, if you are making sambar, you need to know what all are the ingredients which you need to put in order to start a sambar, to make a sambar. The same way, everybody, please stay till the end, because I am going to cover all the things which you need to know in order to start a successful food business. Yeah. Thank you so much, everybody. Bobby, BM Patil, Sujita, Gopal Krishnan, Poco, Shailesh, Himanshu. Everybody, thank you so much for your permission. Really appreciate it. Now, let me share my screen. Okay, so type ready in the chat box if you are ready for a journey of transformation. I have a very, very cool presentation for you. It is not going to take me 10, 15 minutes or more. I will go and I will cover all the components which you require in order to start a food business. It is very, very amazing, guys. So people, before I tell you what all are the components, let me share with you a couple of mindset things. People are wired to stay in their comfort zone because everybody wants to set up a restaurant. But when the real time comes, nobody wants to come out of their comfort zone. Type yes in the chat box if you agree to this. So this is the biggest challenge people face. So if you stay till the end, I will tell you how you can start a successful restaurant without failing. So before that, let me share with you a story of a baby elephant. Type yes in the chat box if you have seen an elephant in a circus and it is tied to a rope and it is not going anywhere. It is just standing there. It is having some grass. You know, type yes in the chat box if you have seen this. This happens because when the elephant is small, when it is a baby elephant, it is very mischievous. It goes here and there. So people tie the leg of that baby elephant to a rope so that it doesn't go here and there. And when the baby elephant, it is very naughty. So it tries to break the rope. You know, it tries to imagine that this is the leg. It tries to move the leg. Rope todne ka try karte rehta hai. But the rassi tootti nahi hai because that rope is very fresh and the baby elephant is very small and weak. But over the period of years, the baby elephant grows into a adult elephant. And type yes in the chat box. A adult elephant has the power to demolish structures. It's a very, very powerful animal. It has the type yes in the chat box if you agree to this. It's a very, very powerful animal. It can uproot trees. It can demolish structures. It can, you know, break anything. But it doesn't break that rope. You want to know the reason why? Because from childhood, from the time the elephant was a baby elephant, it has accepted in its mind that it doesn't have the possibility to break the rope. It can demolish structures. It can uproot trees, but it cannot break a small rope because in the mind it has already accepted. So bringing the same example to the current situation, I want to challenge you that you should not let your past dictate your future. Everybody type promise in the chat box to agree to this fact, to not let your past dictate your future. So we always, so irrespective of whether you are whatever you have done in the past, you might have tried shares, you might have tried any business, you might have tried gold, you might have tried anything, and you might have lost money, you might have not been successful at it. That doesn't mean that you are going to do the same in the future. Everybody type yes in the chat box if you agree to this. The only reason why we are stopping ourselves from taking action is because we are letting our past dictate our current situation. Yeah. So this is the first thing which I want to have in your head. Now, secondly, I want you to take this rocking chair test. What I mean by a rocking chair test is, everybody put your current age in this chat box. Whatever is your current age. I want everybody. Okay. Gopal Krishnan is 46. B.M. Patil is 33. Bobby is 14, Himanshu is 27, Poco is 33, Shailesh is 12, Sujita Reddy is 22. What about everybody else? Please put in your listing. So imagine that you are 75 years of age, and after 75 years of age, you are just having the best time of your life, and you are sitting in a veranda, you are having your cup of tea, and you are enjoying the life, nice summer evening, your grandkids are playing in the garden and you are enjoying your life. Now, there, you know, a nice warm breeze is going and a thought enters your head. Ek aapke dimag mein khayal aata hai that when I was at this age, when I was at 22, 12, 33, 27, 14, 33, whatever your age you have put now, when I was of this age, I met a guy called Gopal Kamath. And I attended his Saturday workshop. He explained to me all the things which were there in starting a food business. And I was very, very passionate about starting a food business. Aur maine wo time pe decision lena chahiye tha, but kuch reason ki wajah se maine decision nahi liya. For some reason, I didn't take the decision. If I could have taken the decision, then life would have been different now. Don't you think that can be a grudge? So I'm not saying that you will not have any grudges during your age of life. I just want you to minus your current age with the 75. That is what average time is remaining with us. And I would like to reduce as much regrets as possible. So this is a very, very powerful test. And if you start taking this test, this can blow your mind and this can really give you a amazing clarity as to what you need to do in order to find your passions and in order to follow your dreams. Yeah. So with that said, let's move ahead. I hope this is helpful. Type yes in the chat box if you're loving this. So I want everybody to take a decision today. There should be, you know, you have to take a decision because this is a life and death kind of a situation. Do not let your past dictate your future. Come out of your comfort zones. Here are some of the people who have gone through this training have said about my RLF coaching program. I'm just going to show you three things. I have many, many videos, but I've told you this is not about me thumping my chest. So please bear with me. And after that, I will open up all the information about my RLF coaching program. So her name is Shruti Kulkarni. She started a food business in Bangalore. Please someone type yes in the chat box if you can hear her.
Hi, my name is Shruti and I am an engineer. I have worked in IT industries for around 5 years. Later I realized that I always wanted to be an entrepreneur and have my own restaurant business. So I decided to open a restaurant and started researching regarding the information online. But to my surprise, not much information is available online. You see, the restaurant owners don't really reveal their secrets. But once when I was surfing through YouTube, I found a channel called Get Your Restaurant. This channel is being run by Mr. Gopal Kamath, and I quickly enrolled for his online training program. And trust me, with this training program, I really learned a lot. Mr. Gopal Kamath is a great teacher. He reveals a lot of practical tips, and he is open to all the information as far as a restaurant opening is concerned. He has given a lot of secrets, a lot of practical tips, and a lot of information which has helped me a lot. Earlier, before joining the training program, I really knew nothing, and after completing a few sessions, I realized that I have climbed 100 steps above as far as knowing the information is concerned. He explains each detailed concept one by one, like whether it be choosing a location, whether it be deciding the concept, whether it be pricing, licensing. He has got information and tips on every topic, and he explains it in a very beautiful way. He is an enthusiastic, he has got a lot of positive energy, and he conducts these sessions with a complete dedication. I can see the hard work that goes through behind, whether it be creating slides, whether it be noting all the information that needs to be told to the students, and he does it in the best possible way. So I would like to thank him for really conducting these sessions and helping a lot of people know about the restaurant business. Not much is available online. I think he is doing a great job, and I would like to wish him all the very best for all his future endeavors, and I would like to also thank him for doing this and for being a great teacher. Thank you.
So how was the voice now? Have I increased the voice? Type yes in the chat box if you could hear him properly. This is Mr. Syed from Melbourne. He is actually owning a restaurant, and he came into the RLF coaching program. He was working in a restaurant. He owned a restaurant, and he got a lot of breakthroughs. So don't think that, you know, you have to open a restaurant and then only you have to come into it. You have to first master this and then go into opening a food business.
Hi, mates. My name is Saeed. I'm from Melbourne. I got to know about Gopal Kamath restaurant launch formula coaching through a YouTube channel. I have run an Indian restaurant here in Melbourne and also worked as a head chef at the Indian restaurant. But still, I wanted to learn more about the restaurant business. I learned about so many things after joining RLF inventor videos provided to Gopal sir. As I was already working in the kitchen, I thought I know most of the things, but it was within my WhatsApp class that I came to know my gaps were, and I realized that I need to work on it. The concept which are taught by the Gopal sir in the class are extremely interesting and are supported by question answer session, which is conducted on Tuesday night, every Tuesday night. So I reckon people who doesn't know much knowledge about the restaurant business to join this question answer session, where you will come to know many, many things, how people go through their obstacles, and Gopal sir solve it very, very easily with his experience. I'm very sure that anyone who attends Gopal Kamath's coaching will come out as a better individual businessman and in successful running a restaurant opening. Thank you.
So now this is the last one. This is my favorite, actually. This guy called Balwanti went out and started his own canteen in Jharkhand after following our training. But most importantly, just check out the awesome place where he's staying. I mean, I love that place. Birds chirping and, you know, all that greenery and all. I've told him I am going to go and visit somewhere, you know, once the corona thing dies down.
Hey, Balwanti side. पिछले काफ़ी दिनों से मैं एक रेस्टोरेंट ओपन करने का सोच रहा था। बहुत सारे प्लान बनाए, बहुत सारे आउटलाइन ड्रॉ किया, लेकिन उन सारे प्लान को एक्सिक्यूट कैसे किया जाए, कैसे अप्लाई किया जाए, ये मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा था। क्योंकि मुझे एक बड़े अमाउंट में अपना कैपिटल इन्वेस्ट करना था और बिना किसी प्रॉपर प्लान के अपने कैपिटल को इन्वेस्ट कर देना, ये मेरे लिए बेवकूफ़ी होती। फिर रिसेंटली मैंने गोपाल कामत सर का रेस्टोरेंट ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम ज्वाइन किया। ऑनलाइन क्लासेस थी, करीब 10 से 12 दिन कोर्स का ड्यूरेशन है। और इस कोर्स में ऐसा नहीं है कि गोपाल सर आपको किसी बुक से या फिर कहीं और से कोई थ्योरी लेसन आपको पढ़ा रहे हैं, नहीं। गोपाल सर ने रेस्टोरेंट इंडस्ट्री के बारे में उन चीज़ों को रिवील किया है जो कि शायद ही कोई रेस्टोरेंट ओनर या होटल ओनर मतलब आपके सामने अपने सीक्रेट्स को रिवील करना या फिर उस चीज़ को सक्सेसफुली कैसे मैनेज करे, ये शायद ही कोई आपके सामने रिवील करे। गोपाल सर ने उन चीज़ों को रिवील किया है जो कि आई बिलीव शायद ही आज के डेट में कोई आपको उन सारे टॉपिक्स को बताए। और गोपाल सर ने इन चीज़ों को इतनी बारीकी से एक्सप्लेन किया है, ये सच में मतलब इन डेप्थ कोर्स ही है। अगर आपको रेस्टोरेंट इंडस्ट्री के बारे में आइडिया नहीं है और अगर आप एक रेस्टोरेंट खोलने का सोच रहे हैं, तो मैं आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि पहले आप अपना कैपिटल किसी रेस्टोरेंट में इन्वेस्ट करने से पहले इस कोर्स में इन्वेस्ट करें, ताकि आपको वो सारी डिटेल पहले से पता हो। क्या एडवांटेज है, क्या डिसएडवांटेज है, क्या गलतियां आपसे हो सकती हैं, कैसे उनको सुधारना है, कैसे उन गलतियों को मेकओवर करना है, ये सारी चीज़ें आपको पहले से पता होंगी, तो आपके प्लान में रिस्क नहीं होगा। जैसे कि मैंने जो प्लान बनाया था अपना इस ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम से पहले, उसमें इतनी सारी खामियां थी कि क्लास करने के बाद मुझे उन खामियों के बारे में पता चला, बहुत सारी गलतियाँ थी और उन खामियों को दूर कैसे किया जाए ये मुझे बिल्कुल पता नहीं था उस वक्त। मगर ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम का क्लास के बाद मुझे सारी चीज़ें ऐसे क्लियर हुई कि जैसे मतलब वो सारी खामियां एक साथ दूर हो गई मेरी उस प्लान की। गोपाल सर ने उन सारी चीज़ों को इतनी बारीकी से समझाया है, जैसे आपको वो कैपिटल कैसे रेज किया जाए, लोकेशन सिलेक्शन कैसे हो, प्रॉपर्टी डीलर से कैसे आप डील करें, स्टाफ रिक्रूटमेंट कैसे हो, कैपिटल रेज कैसे हो, फंडिंग कहाँ से होगी आपकी, मेन्यू कैसे बनेगा आपका, रेस्टोरेंट मैनेज कैसे होगा, किचन सेटअप कैसे होगा, रेस्टोरेंट का प्लानिंग कैसा होगा, ये ए टू जेड कॉन्सेप्ट कैसे सेलेक्ट करें रेस्टोरेंट का, किस कॉन्सेप्ट में किस टाइप के कस्टमर को टारगेट किया जाए, आपका कैश फ्लो कैसे बढ़ेगा, कैश मैनेजमेंट कैसे होगा, इन सारी चीज़ों को गोपाल सर ने इस कोर्स में बहुत ही बारीकी से समझाया है। और मेरा पर्सनल ओपिनियन ये, मेरे हिसाब से ये कोर्स मेरे लिए इतना फ़ायदेमंद सिद्ध हुआ है कि अब मैं बिना किसी झिझक के अपने रेस्टोरेंट में अपना कैपिटल इन्वेस्ट कर सकता हूँ आराम से। और इन माय पर्सनल ओपिनियन, आपको इस कोर्स में इन्वेस्ट इसलिए करना चाहिए ताकि आपके रेस्टोरेंट को आपको रन करने में रिस्क फैक्टर थोड़ा कम हो जाए। क्योंकि गोपाल सर ने अपने डे टू डे लाइफ का जो एक्सपीरियंस है उनका, शायद 18 साल का उनका एक्सपीरियंस है इस होटल और रेस्टोरेंट में, मे बी आई रॉन्ग, बट वो अपने एक्सपीरियंस को शेयर किया है और क्या गलतियां हुई उनसे, कैसे वो उन गलतियों से ओवरकम हुए, कैसे उन्हें वो सुधारे ताकि ये गलतियां फिर से हमसे ना हो सके। दैट्स वाई आपको इस कोर्स में इन्वेस्ट करना चाहिए और गोपाल सर को मेरी ओर से हैट्स ऑफ है सर।
सो दैट्स इट, आई थिंक वी हैव बोर्ड यू इनफ। नाउ हु इज दिस फॉर, एवरीबॉडी टाइप मी इन द चैट बॉक्स इफ यू वांट, इफ यू आर फ्रॉम दिस, यू वांट टू लर्न अबाउट फूड बिजनेस, दिस इज डेफिनेटली फॉर यू। यू वांट टू प्लान अ फूड बिजनेस, दिस इज फॉर यू। इफ यू वांट टू स्टार्ट अ फूड बिजनेस, चाहिए ही चाहिए। इफ यू आर ऑलरेडी ओनिंग अ फूड बिजनेस, दिस इज काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ नो ब्रेनर। If you already own other businesses and want to start a food business, this is for you. And if you want to invest in somebody else's food business, let's say you are investing in your sons, your daughters, your brothers, your uncle, auntie, your partnership, anywhere, this is for you. So presenting, everybody ready? Type ready in the chat box. Now I'm going to start showing you the meat of the RLF workshop. That is the RLF coaching program. Type BIO in the chat box. Bring it on. Everybody type BIO in the chat box. I want everybody to take action here. Bikram, Binay, Bobby, Gopal Krishnan, Himanshu, Krishna, Poco, Rahul, Shailesh, Sujata, and all the people who are live on YouTube channel. Everybody is watching me live also on YouTube channel. There are more than 36,000 subscribers on this. So bring it on. Presenting restaurant launch formula. So here is what all is included in the RLF coaching program. I have recorded an in-depth video course taking into consideration all the different things which you need to know in order to start your food business. First is selecting a location, deciding a concept, matching a customer. Whatever I taught you now is just 5% of what is there. Actual meat is in the RLF coaching program. Arranging money for your business. How many people want to raise capital for your food business? Type me in the chat box. Selecting property and applying licenses. Planning your food business. How to plan your food business. Planning your kitchen. Selecting your menu. Recruiting staff for your restaurant. How many people want to recruit staff for your restaurant? And finally, promoting your food business. All these in-depth videos, more or less 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hour videos are put in a online place of which you are going to get a private login ID and password where you only can privately access it. This is not open. This is not on YouTube. Or these are all my in-depth videos which you are going to get as a course. And the value of this is 24,000. Now, everybody, please wait. This is just the value of these videos. Type yes in the chat box if you understand the difference between cost and value. The cost of a product is what you pay in order to buy that product. And the value of that product is the market value of that product. So it is not at all 24,000. Please don't go into a shock. Type yes in the chat box if you understand the basic difference of a value as well as a cost. Everybody type yes in the chat box. Are you guys able to hear me properly? I'm seeing no. Okay, Rahul. No. Yeah. So the value of these videos is 24,000. Please don't worry. I have made the cost of this RLF coaching program very, very reasonable so that everybody of you can go and attend. It is very reasonable. So don't worry at all. What are you going to get? Like the total value of this is all what you are going to get along with this. Now let me show what all bonuses you are going to get. Bonus video number one is the restaurant profit max. I have recorded a special video on how to manage your restaurant for optimum profit. Type yes in the chat box if you agree that profit is the reason why we are doing business. The value of this specific video is 4,000, but you are going to get it free with the investment in the RLF coaching program. I am going to reveal the price of the RLF coaching program at the end of this. It will hardly take me 5 minutes. Please bear with me. Just let me tell you all the bonuses which will come with it. The value of this is 4,000. You will get it free with the RLF coaching program. Second is bonus video number two, Cash King, how to supervise your cash and handle your restaurant. Type yes in the chat box if you agree that cash is a very, very big component for the success of, if you are not able to handle the cash properly, your restaurant cash might go dry. You will not be able to pay the vendor on time. You will not be able to pay the electricity bill on time. It is very powerful. It is very powerful. And I have derived this from years of my experience. And I have put it in this training on how to effectively manage cash. The value of this is 4,000. You are going to get it free with the RLF coaching program. Bonus video number 3. I have talked about one of the most important secrets which you have to focus on when you want to succeed while running a food business. The value, and this is a very, very powerful training. The value of this is again 4,000. It is going to be free with the investment of the RLF coaching program. Now, what do you want? Do you want more? Type more in the chat box if you want more. Everybody type more in the chat box. If you type more, you will get more. Type more in the chat box. Everybody else doesn't want more. Yeah, Gopal Krishna wants more. Rahul wants more. Who else wants more? Bikram, Binay, Bobby, Gopal Krishna, Himanshu, Krishna, Poco, Rahul, Shailesh, Sujita, I'm so sorry, I boshed up your name. Okay, Sujita said more, Bobby said more, Shailesh said more. Let's move ahead. What do you want? Delivery, kitchen, cloud, kitchen, dark kitchen, white kitchen. Everything is nothing else but a cloud kitchen. I have done a deep dive training into how to set up your own cloud kitchen, how to create and flourish your own delivery kitchen. The value of this is 4,000 and you are going to get it free with the RLF coaching program. What else do you want? Raising capital. How many people want to raise capital but don't want to mortgage anything in return for that? You don't want to mortgage your house. You don't want to mortgage your gold. You don't want to mortgage your insurance. You don't want to mortgage your FD. You don't want to mortgage your mutual funds. Type me in the chat box. I've done a deep dive session into capital raising hacks. How to raise funds for your restaurant without mortgaging anything. There are many schemes which are not known to the general public on how to raise finances without mortgaging anything. And I've spoken extensively about this in this training. The value of this is 4,000 and you are going to get it complimentary with the RLF coaching program. The third thing is attracting quality staff. As everybody knows, staff is the number one important thing for you to succeed in the food business. Without great staff, you will not be able to sustain your success in the food business. Now, the deep dive session number 3 is staff magnet. How to attract and sustain loyal staff for your restaurant. The value of this is again 4,000 and it is included complimentary with the RLF coaching program. Now we have deep dive session number 4, branding secrets, how to brand. So which colors to use for your logo, for your decor, how to make sure that your restaurant is appealing, how to brand your restaurant for maximum appeal. Type me in the chat box if you want. Many times you go into a restaurant and you don't know what is what. Sometimes the board is of a different color. Light is of a different color. Uniform is of a different color. You get very confused. So there is a certain way you should think about while focusing on branding. This is very, very important. And this training is worth 4,000. You will get it complimentary with the RLF coaching program. Now, how many people want to start their home kitchen? Type me in the chat box if you want to start your own home kitchen. I've done a deep dive session on starting your own home kitchen. And the training is worth 4,000. You will get it complimentary with the RLF coaching program. Now, what are you going to get in the RLF coaching program? All our RLF coaching members will get lifetime access to RLF coaching videos, lifetime access to bonus video sessions, lifetime access to deep dive on delivery kitchen, on raising funds, deep dive on attracting staff, deep dive on branding, deep dive on home kitchen. Do you want more? Type more in the chat box if you want more. I'm feeling like a Santa Claus today. Do you want more? Everybody's saying more, more, more. Great, great, great to see your enthusiasm, Gopal Krishnan, Bobby, Sujita, Himanshu. Okay, here is a never before got bonus. Wealth creation formula. How massive wealth is created. Isn't it true? All we do over here, all the businesses which we are doing, money which we are earning, job which we are doing, investing, everything is created in order to create a nice pot of wealth for ourselves. Type yes in the chat box. I've done a special training on how to systematically divert your profits and invest. Now, this is not a financial advice by any means. I have just given you in this program, I've just given my opinion. And this is called as the wealth creation formula. It's a very, very powerful bonus. Actually, I should write it at invaluable, but I have just kept a value of 8,000 rupees. But you get this complimentary with the RLF coaching program. But wait, there is more. I will hold your hand till you get there. I am not the kind of person who is just going to sell you some this thing course and then okay, tata, bye-bye. Because if you remember, my mission is to create 1 million successful food business owners. So I'm going to give you 3 months of access to my each week's mastermind session. I do a live Zoom call mastermind every Tuesday at 8 o'clock, and you are going to get a 3 months access to it. The value of this is invaluable because the answers which I give you, the directions which I give you, the feedback which all the community gives you is invaluable. But I have, you know, that value is invaluable. You are going to get this free with the RLF coaching program. Now, here is another lifetime opportunity. It's a lifetime access of all the compilation of all the mastermind session recordings which I have done. I have stored it in a place called The Vault. You are going to get lifetime access to it with the investment in the RLF coaching program. The value of this again is invaluable. Now, everybody type yes in the chat box if you want to get rid of these problems. Do you want to get rid of the fear of failing in this business? Type yes. Do you want to get rid of knowing whether you want to be, will be successful or not in this business? Type yes. Do you want to know where to start in this business? Type yes. How to increase your food sale? Type yes. Which type of business to start? Type yes. How to expand your business? Type yes. How to reduce wastage? Type yes. Where to get good staff? Type yes. How to plan your business? Type yes. How to raise capital? Type yes. So all these things will be solved when you come in the RLF coaching program and start working on your food business. So here is what you're going to get. In-depth RLF coaching videos worth 24,000. 3 bonus training videos worth 12,000. 4 deep dive sessions worth 16,000. Wealth creation formula worth 8,000. Weekly mastermind sessions which are invaluable. And the vault video recording which is invaluable. The total value of this is 60,000 rupees. If all this coaching did was, and type yes if it agrees to you, it helps you understand the food business so that someday you can open one restaurant of your own. Would it be worth investing in this? Type yes in the chat box if it is worth investing. Secondly, if it helps you save lakhs of rupees while planning a restaurant, a simple tweak and turn, a simple suggestion from me will help you save lakhs of rupees or help you make a mistake which will lose your lakhs of rupees. Would it be worth to invest in this so that you can save that amount? Type yes if you agree to this. Thirdly, if you are doing a job or if you are doing any other business and this RLF coaching program gives you the ability to create a plan B in case you lose a job or your business fails, would it be worth investing in this? Type yes in the chat box. And lastly, finally, it helps you to open a profitable food business with profits of thousands of rupees in a day or thousands of rupees in a month. Would it be worth investing? Type yes in the chat box. I know I'm going little deep into this because I want you to know the power of this RLF coaching program before you start, so that it opens your mind in order to create your successful food business. So now this is the final question which I'm going to ask. After that, I'm going to reveal the price. What is one food business worth to you? Is it 50,000, lakh rupees, 30? So let's say, for example, one business which is earning lakh rupees a month profit, how much would you pay to buy that profitable business? I want everybody to put your figure in this. Let's say one business is earning lakh rupees per month of profit. How much money would you pay to buy that business? Please put a number in the chat box. There is no right or wrong answer over here. Nobody is going to judge you. And I don't expect you to be chartered accountants, but just an over the top figure, over the head figure. Agar lakh rupiya ek business kar raha hai ek mahine ka, how much would you pay to own that business? I just want to know that you know the power of this information. Everybody put in your figure, please. Let me check on Facebook. A lot of people are putting their thing on Facebook also. Bikram, Binay, Bobby, Gopal Krishnan, Himanshu, Krishna, Poko, Rahul, Shailesh. Any figure in your mind you just put in. I don't want the exact figure. I don't want the balance sheets and all. I know this becomes a little challenging sometimes. Bobby is saying 10,000. Amazing, Bobby. So, you know that if you want to buy a profitable business, Rahul is saying 50 lakhs. If you want to buy a profitable business, which is going to give you back the money in profits, it doesn't hurt to invest a little bit of money into it. Himanshu is saying 40 to 45 lakhs, 4 to 5 multiplier guessing because I am a chartered accountant. Amazing, amazing. That's the answer which I was looking for, Himanshu. Great job. So here you can see that it is a great deal at 60,000 rupees because it is going to give you the information to create a business which is going to help you to earn in thousands of rupees or lakhs of rupees of profits from the food income per month. Yeah, but I am not going to charge you that much because you have spent 2 hours learning with me on the workshop. I want every one of you to learn and open a successful food business. It's my mission. You know my mission, guys. Type yes if you remember my mission. It is to empower 1 million successful food business owners all over the world in coming 10 years. So here, so for the final time, let me tell you what all you are going to get in this. Everybody following up till now, type yes in the chat box. Somewhere everybody has gone deaf. I don't know whether you are listening to me or not. Okay, great. Thank you so much. I mean, the chat box has gone so low. I am like, kahan gaye kahan pe sab log? So to nahi gaye. So it's like Gopal Krishnan, Poco, Shailesh, Bobby, Himanshu. Great. So here is what you're going to learn. In-depth RLF coaching videos worth 24,000. 3 bonus training videos worth 12,000. 4 deep dive sessions worth 16,000. Wealth creation formula worth 8,000. Total value is 60,000. I am going to reveal the price now. So please be ready. Everybody type ready in the chat box if you want me to reveal the awesome, awesome small investment in the RLF coaching program. Type ready. Ready in the chat box. I want this to be kind of like a festival. By the way, I have some cool bonuses for people who are going to take fast action, which is going to blow everybody away. So I'm not going to charge you 60,000, not 50, not 40, not 35, not 30, not 25, not 20, not 15, not even 14, 13, 12, 11, no, not even 10, not even 9. Get the RLF coaching program with a very, very small investment of 7999 only. Join today. And here are some cool things which you are going to get. Lifetime access to the training videos, lifetime access to the PDF presentation, lifetime access to 3 bonus videos, lifetime access to 5 deep dive sessions, lifetime access to wealth creation formula training, and 3 months of RLF coaching program videos. Now, do you want more? Type more in the chat box if you want more. Type more in the chat box. I've got some cool bonuses for people who take action. Great. So you have always known, I always congratulate people who take action. I've been reading out your chats. I've been reading out everything. So I've always focused on people who take action, because people who take action are going to get the result. And those are the people who are going to help me achieve my mission of creating 1 million successful food business owners. I deeply believe action takers are the final real achievers. Only for the people who sign up within coming 15 minutes, I'm going to give you these 3 fast action bonuses. Fast action bonus number 1, I've recorded an audio course called the Restaurant Starter Kit. The value of this is 4999. You are going to get it free if you sign up within the coming 15 minutes. Second is my Restaurant Secrets ebook. You are going to get this. The value of this is 500. You are going to get it free if you sign up within the coming 15 minutes. Third, who wants lifetime access to the mastermind sessions? Till you are alive or till I am alive, I will come each week and we will hang out face to face, and I will be here to solve your problem. Do you think you need anything more, or do you think that now there is any obstacle remaining for you to overcome in order to start your food business? This is a very, very cool bonus, guys. Type me in the chat box if you want this. This is a lifetime access. Lifetime access. Till you are alive or till I am alive, each weekly mastermind session, we will come up. You go through the RLF coaching program. Wherever you stuck, you come up and you talk to me and we sort the problem then and there itself. The value of this is invaluable. You'll get it after signing up. Now, there is more. Here is a super special bonus for the first 9 people who are signing up. Now, this is a very, very awesome bonus which I have worked on. I have got a physical vendor directory. What I mean by a vendor directory is a book which has got all the company names and city of all the vendors you require in order to start your own food business. I'm going to personally courier this anywhere in India to all the people who sign up in the coming 15 minutes. Type me in the chat box if you want this. This book is the weight of this. It's book itself is 1 kg, and it has got all the vendors you require in order to start your food business. So you have architects, bakery consultants, kitchen equipment manufacturers, you have food suppliers, you have software designers, you have refrigerator manufacturers, anything and everything you require for the food business. I have got this and I'm going to physically send it to you. For the first 9 people, there are 130 people on this on YouTube as well as on Zoom. And the first 9 people, because I just have 9 copies, I only give 9 every time. So if you have 9, if you are in the first 9, you will get this physically shipped to you. The cost is free. I'm not going to charge you anything extra. Only for the first 9 members, the physical copy, all-in-one resource for directory of all-in-one vendor directory for the restaurant business. Now, here is what you're going to get for the final time. 10 days of coaching videos were 24,000. 3 deep bonus training videos were 12,000. 5 deep dive videos were 20,000. Weekly creation formula, wealth creation formula worth 8,000. Weekly mastermind sessions and vault videos, which are invaluable. And the 15-minute bonus is restaurant starter kit, restaurant secrets ebook, and the physical vendor directory and lifetime mastermind session. Yes, let me give you the link, and I'm going to start the timer so that you can go and you can sign up. Please understand, there are many people live and I have just 9 vendor directories. Come back and let me know once you have signed up. The link is here. Let me share the link on YouTube also.
Hi, this is Gopal Kamath, and today.
Let me share the link here. If you want to sign up. Please come back and let me know once you have signed up, because I'll need to create your. Now I'm going to start the timer. I'm sorry, where did that thing go? Great. So please ask me if you have any questions regarding this. Is this link clickable, by the way? Please click on this link and let me know whether the link is clickable or no. I don't know whether the link is clickable. Let's start the let's start the timer so that people who jump in. People who jump in are going to get the things. Yeah. Let me start the timer. Okay. So you can pay through this thing. Okay. I'm in Dubai. What address should I put? Himanshu, put any address, or you can private WhatsApp me your address. I will send your vendor directory anywhere in India. If you don't mind, you can then get it done there. You can send me once you sign it up. Put any address there, no problem, Himanshu. And once you sign up, after that, yeah, net banking is also there, yeah. This is my net banking, Gopal Krishna. My name buddy, my name is also Gopal Krishna. Gopal Krishna works with Gopal Krishna. That is kind of like a funny thing. Please come back and let me know. Himanshu, you can WhatsApp me your Indian address and I will send you the book there. No, you are in Dubai, you can get it. It's not a problem. I hope that helps. Unfortunately, international courier is very expensive and I cannot afford it in 799. Oh, sorry. Please ask me if you have any other questions. Yeah, sure, Bobby. No problem. I have my WhatsApp number. By the way, Paytm and this thing is also available. Bobby, no problem. By the way, you have a beautiful name, Bobby. It syncs with a movie. There was a movie called Bobby. I'm just kidding, yeah. If you want to use Paytm and this thing and that thing, please use that. Please come back and let me know once you have signed up. So if you have any questions regarding the RLF coaching program, please ask me. Time is going. Gopal Krishna, once everybody has signed up, please come back and let me know. Oh, done. How did you so fast did bank transaction, man. Welcome to the RLF coaching program. Gopal Krishnan is the first one. Finally, Gopal Kamat has won the Gopal Kamat race. Welcome, Gopal Krishnan. Give me the today night to create your login ID password. Himanshu is also in. Himanshu, welcome. Padharo. By the way, all the people who are signing up, please type promise in the chat box. Please give me 15 to 20 days to send you this courier. It is still corona time. Courier guys are working on a backlog. So next week se mere piche mat lag jana. Sir, mera book kidhar hai. De do mere ko, at least give me 15 to 20 days. Everybody type promise in the chat box. Welcome to Himanshu and Gopal Krishnan. I will be sending you the login ID and password by tonight or maximum by today, tomorrow morning. Type yes in the chat box if you agree to that, because I am physically going to make the login ID password and you are going to get the link of the mastermind session and all. And next week onwards, we will be talking face to face and start working towards your food business. This is very exciting actually, because lifetime access to the RLF coaching program means lifetime friendship and lifetime sharing of ideas and learning from each other. So it's very, very cool. You cannot imagine. By the way, my community is 230 people strong. So at any given point of time on a mastermind session, there are 20 to 30 people live. Most of them are owning their own food businesses. So it is very, very magnetic atmosphere and very crazy. So all of you are going to love it. Apart from the RLF videos, which you will go through. So I'm glad to have both of you here, Himanshu as well as Gopal Krishnan. And anybody else who has any other questions, please let me know. And it will be my pleasure to address that. Great. Please let me know if you have any other questions. Gopal Krishnan and Himanshu, if you have done, if you want to go somewhere else, you can leave the class if you want to, because I think your registration is done and I will surely let you know about, I will send you, you'll be getting an email as well as a WhatsApp on about the joining links as well as the learning platform login ID and password. We're going to create that. And by the way, this casting is also done on my YouTube channel. So people are going through the YouTube channel also. People who are watching me on YouTube, please ask me if you have any questions regarding the RLF coaching program in the chat section. Can I say hello to others here? Yeah, absolutely, Gopal Krishnan. Please go ahead. Of course, we are a part of a community. I hope today's session was very, very eye-opening for everybody and everybody loved today's session. This is as simple as it gets, and I would urge everybody to think about this. Let's meet in the class. Yeah, absolutely, Gopal Krishnan, let's meet in the class. This Tuesday at 8 o'clock, you'll get all the login IDs and details. And Bobby saying, sir, then I can't get the book later. Yeah, you will lose the bonus if you are not signing up, Bobby. Please sign up today, because I have limited bonuses. So you can do Google Pay or Paytm also. Because if you don't sign up now, you will not get the book. I hope that gets it. You can do a Paytm, Google also, and WhatsApp me your address. books I get it from the publisher at a very very I request him to give keep a specific slot for me. That's why I have limited books. You know, those are not the normal Amazon books which you get on Amazon. These are books which are specially printed for only me so that I can share it with my RLF community. These are special books and these are special vendor directories actually. Let me check. Do tell me if you have any questions. 7 minutes and 10 seconds remaining. 7 minutes and 10 seconds remaining. We are going to have fun, all the people. By the way, this 7999 works to only 600 rupees in a month. And that works to only 27 or 28 rupees in a day. Now, if you want to start a food business, you have to convince, beg, borrow, steal, and come up with this 7999. Put it on EMI, do anything, you know, don't watch Netflix or anything, because this is the dream of your life. And you are going to work towards achieving it. So move heaven and earth and come up with this, put it on your card and then split it into EMIs or do whatever. And please don't tell me that you cannot come up with 600 rupees in a month for achieving your dream. You know, saving money is one thing. If you have lakh rupees in a month, in a year, the same lakh rupees is worth 92,000 the next year, because the inflation has eaten up your 8,000 rupees. So mehngai bolte na, mehngai aapka paisa kha rahi hai. The right way to do is to invest that money somewhere so that you can learn a skill which will be able to help you to earn more of that money. That is the right way to do it. And secondly, for people who are doing a job, for people who are doing people who are taking a business, the money each month, your salary will keep on replenishing. Each month, you have to decide what you are going to do. Whether you are going to have a 500 rupees Domino's pizza or you are going to invest it in an RLF coaching program and learn the skill so that someday you can go and open a successful food business of your own. Think from that angle. Don't think about saving the money, because ultimately this is not an expense. This is an investment. You are not spending 7999. You are investing in friendship with one of the best hoteliers and coaches in the world called Gopal Kamat, who is going to help you lifetime to start and to be profitable in your food business. This is how you should look into it. This is an investment. It is not an expense. A lot of times people think of this as an expense. Oh my God, I don't want to part away from that 7999. But you are not parting away. You are actually investing it, which is going to double, triple or 10 times your investment by helping you start a food business and becoming profitable at it. Think of it from a business angle. Don't think of it from a layman's angle. I hope that is helpful for you. Last 4 minutes, 13 seconds remaining. Please let me know, especially on YouTube also, if you have any other questions. RLF, Sudarshan, RLF means restaurant launch formula. RLF stands for restaurant launch formula. This is the first time I am casting this on YouTube also, so that I can check out how, you know, people from YouTube also get the chance. 3 minutes remaining, guys, and only 6 vendor directories remaining. Please understand, the same offer is going to go to 350 people with the replay link, so that they can also go. Once the offer goes, the vendor directories are over. I am going to mail the recording of this along with the link to sign up to 350 people who have signed up for this week's workshop. So I cannot guarantee how many hours or days it is going to. Yeah, Himanshu, no problem, buddy. See you next week on Tuesday on the mastermind session. Yeah. So, and welcome to the RLF coaching program again. So all the people who have not signed up, you have to think from that angle that how many hours is this offer open, especially the bonus is open. Yeah. Last 2 minutes, 13 seconds remaining. One minute, 51 seconds remaining. One minute, 22 seconds remaining. Congratulations to Nikhil also. Nikhil has joined the RLF coaching program. Welcome Nikhil to the RLF coaching program. He's joined us on YouTube actually. Kindly, last 56 seconds remaining. Nikhil, Himanshu and Gopal Krishnan are in. Great job, everybody. Please ask me if you have any questions regarding this. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Time's up. Great. Amazing, amazing. Welcome to all the people who have joined the RLF coaching program. Really, really a pleasure to have you on board. And all the people who have not yet signed up, I will keep this offer for this link open for some time. You can just click the link. It will be in the description section of this video and sign up, because after you sign up, you're going to get amazing bonuses and you will be lifetime with me to work on your food business. With that said, let's finish today's session. Thank you so much, everybody, for giving me the time as well as your attention, focus on this relaxing Saturday evening. And thank you so much for listening to me, for believing in me, and for supporting the Get Your Restaurant. I hope one day I get the opportunity to share my experiences with you so that I can go out there, help you, and you go and create a successful food business of your own. Thank you so much. Welcome to all the people who have joined the RLF coaching program and all the people on the who are there on Get Your Restaurant. Please think once again about joining this RLF coaching program if you want to take your understanding to the deeper level and open a successful food business of your own. Thank you so much. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. Bye-bye. Love from me. See you when we meet next time online. Bye-bye, everybody. Love from Gopal Kamath. Bye-bye.